hurting. The people in here are stealing from me, taking my things, sneaking into my room. Well, I won't tolerate this anymore, because tonight I make my escape.